Gotta adjust everything back to a comfortable level. You know, it's really weird to interview for a Twitch.tv competitor while I'm streaming on Twitch.tv. But here we are. One of my roommates is leaving for Comic-Con right now. And I'm here. That was bad. But that's okay. That was also bad. I should have got on the rope earlier. That was almost very dangerous. By almost, I mean it was very dangerous. I don't know how to do this. Like that, I guess? I can't break that. What? Am I supposed to have an Aku? It's the only way I can really make it with that. Cause I'm gonna kick that TNT and die, or punch that TNT and die. Yeah. There's no other way I can... I have a feeling I'm gonna have to come backwards. Or come back with an Aku. Though granted, I could just keep dying. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. But I can just keep dying and probably eventually get an Aku to just come with me. And then I can make that happen, probably. Although I can't jump over three boxes. So I don't think I can actually make that happen at all. I think I'm just hitting a switch and moving forward. If I don't keep dying. Okay, I've got an Aku now. Let's try this out then. Oh, I made it. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. So do I have to give up an Aku to do that? All right. Hi, Fako. I hope that's your name. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Wait. Hope I didn't just screw something up. I have an inkling in my head that I did. Oh, well, I mean, I did that. But I kind of feel like I died and I missed the red gem area. At least I've got the last Tana token and can get over here. Just 9 boxes though. I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe I'm not. Who knows? That was dumb. I know I'm technically supposed to bounce off of them, but ropes! Oh, there's another red gem platform. I was like, wait. I do hate this. Wait. This was the level. Shoot. I think I know exactly where I went wrong. No, maybe not. Maybe I did miss that red zone like I thought I did. I was like nervous about. I think I'm out of range here. I am out of range here. I jump to the next one. Do a bridge level legit? No way. Every once in a while, I'll do a part of a bridge level legit, but the whole thing, huh. Never. Okay, here's this. I have an Aku. There we go. It's just gonna float still? I feel like that's an issue. Find out if it's an issue now. Oh, it super is an issue. I'm gonna now have to keep dying until I get Naku back. Oh, I have Naku back. Never mind. Now it didn't glitch. I wonder if... nothing changes in here. Oh! Okay. Am I gonna have to damage boost up again? Okay. That makes sense. So those are the boxes I missed. Sneakily hidden away. Nope. That could have been bad, and then it was. But we're already past the red gem platform. The first red gem platform. There's a second red gem platform. And here's Tana with her five boxes, I believe it was. Which, let's be honest, is better than no boxes. Nine boxes. That was a risky spin. And onward we go. And I think these last two boxes are over... on the red gem platform. I don't like this. I landed on the second one. Yep. Okay, let's try this again. Here we go. Two more, I believe. There's just two more gems. But Boulder Dash is one of them? All right. See how well this goes. Cool. Got ourselves a checkpoint. I'm pretty sure this is the boulder level I had issues with. By which I mean, I had trouble with, I should say. It was this, I think it was this section that I had trouble with. Not falling off, but getting hit by the boulder. Maybe it's the next section I had issues with, I had trouble with. Or maybe it's no sections and I'm just dumb. I definitely had trouble with something here. It's probably this section. Specifically right here. Boulder's definitely closer than the last two. Oh. There we go. Running into that thing wasn't good. Yeah, that screwed me. That's all right. Running into that thing probably just screwed me there. Oh, it was right there. Oh, too early of a jump. I seem to be further away from the ball this time, which is definitely a plus. I don't know if it slowed down because I was doing bad or what. I'm just doing much better. Purple gem away. Oh, gosh. That took me right through the boulder. And now the boulder is just floating off. Okay, bye. Bye, boulder. Come on, just bounce off the thing. And last box. One more clear gem. Only one more. We're going to do it this session, guys. Gonna get them all. It's over here? Cortex power. I have the feeling this isn't gonna be fun. Just a feeling. Oh, because there's multiple pathways in this one. I remember now. That was bad. Just touch the lava. Gotta slow down. That's the right way, I'm pretty sure. So I'm gonna go this way first. Maybe I was wrong about that being the right way. Let's go right first. I thought this was the way to go, though. Checkpoint and everything. I think I have to go backwards. I gotta go backwards, I think. Okay. Watch, this is going to send me back. Going this way is going to send me backwards. Like, I'm definitely going to have to backtrack when I'm done going through this. Want this because that's why Oh my god, how'd you hit me? I was behind the thing. That was just me being too hasty. That was also me being too hasty. Yes, the jump helps. Cool. I only care that they got hit. Okay, it spits me out over here. Shoot. That's all right. Wait a minute. I did this area, I think. We'll find out if I'm dumb or not in a moment. The answer looks to be yes, I am dumb. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to look up the path. No, I'm playing on PS4, Monkey. Sorry, I just noticed your comment. I'm going to look up the path because I'm dumb and I just want to get this one. So hang tight for a second while I Google that. All right, here we go. I'm gonna watch this playthrough real fast. Okay, he goes right first. Hang on, I'm still watching this. He He goes backwards from this end. Okay. That seems doable. Okay, hang on. I think I know what I'm doing. So we're gonna go right first. Oh, that was close. Because I'm going to digress from the path a little bit. Actually, I'm going to hit this. I was going to be like, I'm not going to hit that yet. But I know what I'm going to do. Okay, I also need to go right again. Now I go this way. After losing a hit. I don't want to hit that yet. That's all right. Because now we're over here in the blue on the blue gem path. Shoot. All right, hang on. I need to check the video again. Because I'm the worst. Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I think I screwed it up. I think I can still pull it off. But I very much wish I had Naku. I gotta make that jump all. Okay. Here's where I can fix it, though, I think. So hang on. I think he just... I need to scroll back again in the video. It's looking like he just breaks. Yeah, okay. Oh, that was almost bad. This is gonna suck though, because I don't need this invincibility. And then he takes us back. Then he goes this way. I'm gonna hang on. This is great, guys. I'm great at this game. Cheating. And the literal last gem, I'm cheating. Okay. Now we go backwards over here. That was dangerous. I need to look again. This is great, guys. Okay, cool. I know what I'm looking for now. This is what I'm looking for. Let me just make sure that was the right thing to do. Oh, good, it was. Okay. I'm gonna watch him go a little further. Okay, cool. I know what I'm doing from here on out. Shouldn't be too bad. Yep, here we go. This is it. Last clear gem. Out we go. What does it say? Earn 26 gems, and then there's a bunch of relic trophies that I'll probably never get. All right. We're now going to head off to the Great Hall. Because now we have every clear gem. We can see what's so great about it. Assuming I can platform well enough. And a curtain. Oh, hey. Oh. I think that's technically the good ending. Cause now we get this. Dr. Roo. Of universal proportions. It's because this game was Universal. I think Universal published the original. He's a bartender now. It makes sense with all the mixing concoctions. So I think that's it. I'm gonna fight Cortex again just because there might actually be something extra. You know, just in case. Let's see if I do better this time. Ouch. I'm already doing worse, so. I also don't entirely remember his patterns. I know this is bouncies. All right. I kind of got myself cornered there because I forgot he was doing that. Darn you, Neocortex. I'll take the one hit. Oh, shit. And there we go. Okay, beat him again. Definitely a better time than last time. So yeah, it looks like there's the good ending was the other ending that we got. But now I can let the credits play out. I'm pretty sure all of the credits for all three games on the Insane Trilogy are the same. But I'll probably show them all three times when it comes to when I do stream plays of the second and the third one. And on that note, that's the end of the stream play. We finished Crash Bandicoot 1. I finished Crash Bandicoot 1. Which is great. I'm happy. Yeah. I don't know what else I want to say. I don't know what the next stream play is going to be immediately. I very well could just jump into Crash 2 and then Crash 3 afterwards, but I feel like I might want to take like maybe a little break from Crash. I have a whole bunch of different ideas though. So we'll see what's up with that. And what I'll do with that. I feel like I'll probably do an Explorer stream or two, though, before I even get back to another full stream play. I say that now, but I'm not even sure. But yeah. That's this. I don't really know what else to say. Anyone in any chats got any questions for me or anything? I already said no, I'm not playing on PC. I'm playing on the PS4, the original version. Just because that's what I own. You know, like I said, there's a lot of games I want to do stream plays on. At some point, I want to do 100% runs of the Uncharted games, though I only have four with me right now, number four. And it's not exactly standalone, and I want to play the other one through three first before I stream four. I want to do, I'm throwing around a Last of Us 100% idea in my head. I'm going to go quiet with this one, but I live with someone who's working on the second game, so maybe I can get them to sit in with me on some Last of Us. I think I'm more vocal about his job than he is. There's probably a bunch of Steam games I could do. Oh, I want to do, this is a quite the project, but I want to do 100% runs of every Assassin's Creed game at some point. Which again is going to be quite the undertaking. And I don't have Assassin's Creed 1 anymore. Plus my Assassin's Creed 2, 3, Brotherhood. Basically all of my Assassin's Creed games are currently in Massachusetts with my Xbox, because they're Xbox versions. Maybe one day. I gotta get Assassin's Creed 1 first anyway. Is it on Steam? It's probably on Uplay. I could probably do the Uplay version. But I have to buy it, and shouldn't be spending money right now, so we'll have to do something that I do own. Oh, you know what we could do next? There's a new PETA game that was actually released on a console. And so I could do that. We'll see. I'm not going to promise any games yet. I've said what I want to do. That's all you're getting from me now. I don't have any more comments to say. But these guys should all get their dues for making this game. I'm now just scrolling through Instagram. the thing you always have to do for credits. Ooh. I say ooh on the record times there, or the dev times. Aw, look at their little faces. And that's that. Did I save? Does the game save? I hope I saved. That's the game. That's Crash 1. Maybe next time you see me, we'll be in Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back. Or maybe next time we'll be in Crash Bandicoot Warped. Or neither. You'll probably see me in something else. Kingdom Hearts starts tomorrow, guys. I hope anyone watching live enjoys that on my channel tomorrow. And yeah, that's what I got. Thank you all for watching. Have a great rest of the day, night, or whatever time it is where you are. And take care.